and bag off. Donk and bag off. Donk and bag off. Splash in the coffee.
Welcome to the Brooklyn Bagel Blog. I'm the Bagel Borg, a finely tuned, highly calibrated bagel eating machine here to review every bagel in the universe. Today we are at Chelsea Bagel and Cafe in, surprise, Chelsea. I thought that we had hit every single shop from the East Village all the way to the West Village and up, but did a little reconnaissance and found Chelsea Bagel and Cafe. Was pleasantly surprised that we had one more place to review. Thought we were gonna be able to capture some footage inside, then the owner came in, squashed that. You guys are just gonna get my mug talking at you today. No beautiful pan shots of the cream cheese, the bagel selection, etc. Let's talk about the layout first. Very spacious. Something going on in the background?
No.
Okay. I see you peering over my shoulder. Like, someone taking a shit?
No.
It's a nice, spacious layout. Got a little bit of that gritty, grimy, you know, working class bagel shop type feel to it. It actually reminded me a lot of the Bread Brothers Bagel Cafe that we reviewed out in Bushwick a few months ago. It has the same kind of color scheme, lighting, aesthetic, but I want a little more pop to my bagel experience, a little more pizzazz, if you will. Lots of seating, plenty of space to just lounge around, drink your coffee, eat your bagel, maybe dunk your bagel in the coffee if you're feeling really crazy. I don't know. Let's unwrap and see what we got underneath the covers. Sorry, but they don't call me the recycle board. All right, so the bagel itself, we got double-sided toppings here, a little bit sparse. The cut didn't make it all the way through, but it's good on the bend. You can see there's some cragginess, some bubbles going on. This is just an absolutely pathetic bagel to cream cheese ratio. It is cold out, but I'm out here doing it for the people. Okay, I'm gonna get this over with. Let's take a bite and see what we got.
Don't chew too fast. Tina, don't you wish it was toasted?
Never. Never toast. Based on the warmness and the cream cheese bagel ratio, I thought I wasn't gonna like it. But it's got a nice, really nice flavor to it. Great crispiness. Like the crunch to fluff ratio, which I don't know if I've ever talked about before, but it's on point. Great crunchy exterior, but nice fluffy inside. Let me calculate the score. I'm gonna give this a 3.4672 98. It's good flavor. Like, I think if they improve the cream cheese to bagel ratio, this could be bumped up to close to a 4. Much lesser known than the infamous Murray's Bagels, which is right around the corner. So if you're in New York, you're in the mood for a bagel, you're in Chelsea, and the line at Murray's is ridiculous, come around the corner to Chelsea Bagel and Cafe. They'll hook you up. They'll do you right. Can't go wrong. Boom, you're done. We'll see you next time. And that is how the bagels boil. In the coffee. Now, Nottingham.